all line up on the green lines. We'll start agilities.
Okay, volleyball. Today is taking the offense, ball control. Lesson 7, 8, and 9. Backing up. Blackmail material. Let him tie his shoes. Excellent drill. Quick, 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 let's go. Pick up the pace, we got a lot to do today. Yes. Go, 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 go. If this is PE class, you probably gotta help group them into groups rather than just say, go get somebody. Good drill, good drill. Light on your feet. Light on your feet. We've turned Matthew into a volleyball player, haven't we? They've definitely gotten better. Definitely. Legs, 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 folks, legs. Lift with your legs, not with your arms. Keep those arms still. On the bump. That's it. Up on the forearms. Boy, our little basketball player looks good. Look at her. Did you see how she, I mean, she picked that forearm up like nothing.
That's an athletic ability.
Very much so. That agility pays off. Jordy looks good. Slide, slide. Don't cross step. Slide. Light on your toes. Lateral movement. Next drill. We got 7 minutes into the class. We're doing good.
Started in right back, you should have been in left front.
So like, y'all are across from each other, y'all are across from each other, and y'all are across from each other. Okay? So there's always two people in between. So when you rotate, it becomes, when she comes up, she pushes you up, and hides behind you. And you have to play according to where she is. Okay? So you always just fill in the blanks. Then, if you rotate again, now she's here, Jordan's here, they're still across from each other. She's going to pull you up and they're this is only when the other team is serving to you. Okay? So y'all shift over and you take a step back. Okay? So now we have a nice little double yoke on our right here. Okay? Now we're going to rotate one more time. And now we have a new set. Okay? She's in the front row and our center is always coming from the back row. So now Jordy's our center. So he's going to do, he's going to pull Joe up and you guys are going to have to adjust according to where Jordy is. So you'll take a few steps back. Rotate again. So you are left back, so now you're going to go back. And you're going to pull your other center up. And then fill it behind them. Okay? And then rotate again. And now you pull up this way. And then you'll take a few steps back to fill in that spot. And that's how the 6-2 works whenever you're receiving. She, on the other hand, however, is a front row player, so she can attack the ball, but you can't.
I was just trying, no, I was trying to pick up your voice, because you were being overshadowed. It looks a little
this is
like
just a service
deer in headlights.
Whenever we're getting the ball from the other side of the court.
You understand?
Yep. Perfect.
So,
what was it? Well, I'm not.
Okay, Rick. Okay, so what we're going to do is get in our feet. And as soon as I get the ball, I'm going to go like they're serving. I want you to break to the set.
Yeah, so y'all can cover back row whenever a ball comes. Because you don't want your setter. Yeah. You just don't want your setter to take the first ball. Because that second ball should always be theirs. To set up for a duel.
Yeah.
you'll rotate. So now he's no longer a set. You guys are gonna stay pushed back. Because you were really in. So now you're in red. And you're really left. She's gonna come up, she's our setter, right? So you have her filling her position. Okay. So when the set comes over, she's gonna move. So if you get the ball and set someone up
where you can't get the ball fast enough.
And then when the ball's on this side of the net, so it comes on this side of the net. Row has to be at the net when the ball's over the net. And the center stays in this position.
And we did practice the blocks where the middle person moved over to help. You know, we did that last time when you were here.
Okay. So,
nice
you
pass.
Can go over.
No one has to get
through. There's a big opening right here, so someone's got to cover this area. Okay, so that'll be this person. Would shift back just a little bit.
And that's called covering tips. I think we're getting it.
Yeah.
So you guys said it, right? So y'all have to put her back now. Wherever someone is not is where you want to be. Okay? Ball comes over. Good.
Yes, that's it. Same problem.
Nice.
Height is a problem. Yes. Height is a problem. Yes.
What's the best?
Yes. Three rows. Bring your ball up. They need it up there on the floor, guys. Bring your ball up.
Yeah.
We can put it up when our class is done, but we're trying to find new things to do.
But taking it down, you have to go to what we need to get the crank.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bad guys, not bad at all. Hopefully, that's right. You gotta think positive.
Can y'all be sure to communicate what I can say? Yeah. So call mine, you stay on center for 5 for base, and call your partner for the
Almost got 3 hits. Almost got 3 hits.
Keep it up. Don't fall your balls.
volleyball.
Go over.
We had 3 hits. Set. Do you know what a free ball is? Right. So take the next down.
Yes, Friday, beginning. Awesome.
Ray, talk to the whole class so they can hear over here too. Say mom.